gosho, tukwenda kumunyito geni, waini wa umuthi, titheru, tuina kihoto gea kugosha ithe witu. Ucio menyereire umwe witu, kiumia kiu githirite, na muno makiria gutumao, na tukorwo tukiona kiumia gia keri kia mweri wa November, gatukinyia mwisho wakio, tuina ngatho nyingi muno. Na muno makiria wiki ino, tugikorwo na theme ya gucokia ngatho. Tondu tugakorwo tugicokia ngatho muthenya wa Sunday na tubatarite gukorwo tugicokia ngatho hindi ciothe ta uria kiugo kia Ngai gituiraga. So we want to welcome you on behalf of our provost. Feel that you are in the light place, those of us that are already here and those of us that are following us live on Facebook. We want to welcome you in Jesus' name. Let us pray so that we may start our service. Our Father and our God, in the name of Jesus, our hearts are uplifted to you with thanksgiving. Even as we start this service, Lord, we are inviting thy holy presence amidst us. Receive, Lord, the sacrifice that we've come to offer at thy table. For it is in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. We start our service, the evening worship. The Lord be with you.
Also with you.
We have come to the sun's hour of rest. The lights of evening loud as shine. We praise the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit divine. Glory to the Father in whom all things began. Glory to the Son who became the Son of Man. Glory to the Spirit who inspires and renews. The Lord our God forever. Hallelujah. I will lie down and sleep in peace. For you alone, O Lord, make me dwell in safety. I lift my eyes to the hills. Where does my help come from? My help comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. Stay with us, for it is near evening. The day is almost over. If we say we have not sinned, we deceive ourselves and the truth is not in us. If we confess our sins in repentance and trust, God is faithful and just and will forgive us our sins. So let us confess them to our Father. Together, eternal Father, God of our ancestors, before your power all things tremble, but through your Son we approach your throne. And long neglected to do right, our sins. Grant us the joy of forgiveness, enlightened with the glory of Christ who died and rose again for us.
Amen.
Amen.
The God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ rejoices the repentance and declares his acceptance. The dead are alive, the lost are found. His goodness and mercy will follow you all the days of your life, and you will live in the house of the Lord forever.
Amen. Blessed are those who live in your house. Praise the Lord. Let us stand up and be given the next hymnal.
Thank you.
Christians throughout the centuries and throughout the world to affirm our faith in the words of the Apostles' Creed. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. The third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven. He sits at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. The Lord be with you. Let us pray as we sing the Lord's Prayer in song. We all stand and join the choir as we sing the Lord's Prayer in song. Nagikuyu. Continue singing the next three hymnals as we continue thanking God until we go to the second part where we'll be praying the rest of the prayers. So kindly we continue standing as we sing Work for the Night, and then we'll sing the next two.
Thank you.
word of welcome from our Father that there is safety in Christ Jesus. As we sit, we continue with the prayer. Show us your mercy, O Lord, and grant us your salvation. O Lord, guide our president. May your ministers serve you faithfully and your loyal people joyfully. In the valley of the shadow of death, protect us with the Lord and star. Like trees planted by the waterside, set us out as the salt of the earth. May the earth be filled with your glory. We pray the prayer for peace, alternative to, O God, the source of all good desires, all right judgments, and all just works. Give to your servants that peace which the world cannot give, that our hearts may be set to obey your commandments, and that freed from the fear of our enemies, we may pass our time in rest and quietness through Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. We pray the prayer for protection, alternative two, together. Watch now, dear Lord, with those who wake, watch and weep tonight, and give your angels charge over those who sleep. Tend your sick ones, O Lord, lest your weary ones. Bless your dying ones, soothe your suffering ones, pity your afflicted ones, shield your joyous ones, and for all your love's sake, amen. So we'll continue with the next three hymnals as we continue sitting and praying. Let's bring our petitions. There are so many things that we need to remember before the Lord this evening, even as we come with thanksgiving. He has given us families. He has blessed us with rain. He has granted us peace in our nation. He has continued to shield us against COVID-19. He has given us so much. We cannot even start to explain how much we have received from the goodness of the Lord.
Thank you.
about this hymnal. The theme that we had last month, as Isaiah was called, he beheld the beauty of God. He beheld the glory of God. And this is only possible when we are surrendered and yielded to God in thanksgiving. And I really appreciate the writer of this song because he appreciates the little things in life that sometimes we take for granted. As he says, you know, the food that we eat every day, sometimes it may not be the chicken that you intended to eat, but at least there is something to eat, and we need to be thankful for that. Sometimes we take the drinking water, which we freely take from our taps, and we take it for granted. This week I've been in the field, and I was somewhere, and I even went to the shops, and when I looked at the water on sale, I couldn't trust any. And so I decided to stay thirsty for my health's sake. It's not obvious that you can get clean drinking water everywhere. And so it's just humbling that the Lord has blessed us with so much food to eat, water to drink, and so much, much more. So even as we continue singing the second hymnal, I'm so glad about our Father. Let us really sing with gladness in our voices and clapping in our hearts, for indeed the Lord has been so, so good to us. We continue sitting as we have finished that session.
Thank you.
that imagine just saying that Jesus loves you, Satan frees from us. What a blessed thing. I know I am blessed. Satan gets dismayed from my soul, now doth free, when I just tell him that Jesus loves me. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
And indeed, we are so loved by the Lord this evening. We feel privileged to be in his presence. And as we stand now and as we sing the next hymnals, with a lot of joy, let us bring our offering, knowing that we are coming with thankful hearts, for Jesus loves us, and we didn't deserve this love, but God saw it fit to send his son to die in our place. And so indeed, Jesus loves us, and Satan just frees from our lives, because when we proclaim that Jesus loves us, God is dasituma, tukirehe, iheo shitu.
I got it.
Almighty God, we are grateful because you are our Jehovah Jireh, our provider. You give us, my Father, King of all glory, everything, my Father, Jehovah, O God, that we desire in accordance to your will. Before you, my Father, O Lord, we have offered, my Father, King of all glory, from deep within our pockets, Heavenly Father, and it is our humble prayer, Heavenly King of all glory, that he may bless us, bless, my Father, O God, the work of our hands. Make, my Father, King of all glory, the work of our hands fruitful, so that he may continue, my Father, to enjoy the best of the land that he provides for us. This is our prayer of faith in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Father, nitutingiuga tiki uga turathimite. Turathimite uga tuika wega mwathani uga tumenyerera. Uga tuhonia uga tuhiogima wa mwere. Uga tuhotithia mwathani commit mafataro maito na undu wa your provision. Na nikio mwathani muthenya wa umuthi tugukwiraga ni wega. Ona turongoreirie muthenya wa kiumia tuika mwathani gugucokeria ngatho. Tondu Ngai ni ututugite na ugatugegia. Gatagati ka moritu maria marikuo, mwathani ndutwagiire mweke wa gutuika wega. Nitwagucokeria ngatho ni famiri citu, endwa aitu na ciana citu mwathani. Twagucokeria ngatho Ngai ni kanitha waku, tondu kwina mithutukanio miingi na kuinaina kuingi mwathani. Kanitha waku no uikaire wihandite wega. Tondu we Ngai ni waugurie na thakame ya muruguo Jesu. Thengiu Ngai ni bururi witu. Ona kwinenegene muno muno ri oteti, Ngai ndututiganiirie uri hamwe na ithuĩ. Tuikuhe kimwathani. What can we render to you this evening for all the good things you have done for us? We cannot be able to count the blessings the Lord you have bestowed upon each one of us. But Lord, our prayer this evening, receive our thanksgiving. And as you receive our thanksgiving, Lord, from the bottom of our hearts, let your blessings continue to flow over our lives for your glory. We thank you, God, and we honor you for this opportunity you had given us just to lift up our voices and our hands to glorify your name, because ourselves and what we are and whatever we have, Jehovah, they all belong to you. And this evening, Lord, we are grateful for everything you have done for us. And now to him who by the power at work within us is able to do far more abundantly than all we ask or think, to him be glory in the church and in Christ Jesus to all generations. And the blessing of God Almighty, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you and remain with you now and forevermore. Amen. We sincerely thank God for each one of you coming and following us online. As we give thanks to the Lord, make it your prerogative to always have your praises to God on your lips, because God has done marvelous deeds. We also wish to welcome all of you, those who are here, those who are following us online on Sunday, as we converge here at St. James to give thanks to God for his faithfulness, as well as we come to start off our funds drive for the building of the Grand Cathedral. May the Lord bless you as you purpose and prepare to come to glorify God on Sunday. On behalf of our provost, thank you and God bless you as we get now the recessional hymn.